corner, here is the Olympic gold medalist from Ukraine, an undisputed cruiserweight world champion, and a unified heavyweight champion of the world, Oleksandr Usyk. Fighting out of the blue corner, from Newcastle under Lyme, England, the first man to deadlift 500 kilos, the 2017 World's Strongest Man, Eddie the Beast Hall.
So much. And there's the bell to start the round. Beautiful counter shot. Tried to score with that hook, but missed. Swing and a miss with that jab. The referee really, really thinking about stopping it. And they're down, trying to make it up before 10 as the referee continues the count. We knew his chin would get tested in this fight, and it failed him miserably.
You're right, Todd. What a shot.
2, 3, 4, 5.
The referee says we will fight on. Not sure about this one.
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters, it makes them angry. They want to get back into the mix again.
And at some point, the corner needs to think about stepping in here. Oh, and that changes everything. And down they go. As you can see, it was a hit to the head that did it. Let's watch it again.
Shot from the gods, they say. A shot from the gods.
So time to go celebrate after another knockout win here.
Well, there's no argument.